In India, Tusing was being addressed only for the top of the pyramid of demand.
Mr. Anand is a visionary. He was able to identify and understand this opportunity before people started seriously talking about this.
On the 75th year celebration of India's independence, the current Prime Minister promises to deliver a pakka roof on every Indian family's head.
Har nagrik ki ek ichcha hoti hai, sarpachhat honi ki.
With a population of 1.5 billion people, 40 million homes, that's 4 crore houses, to be built across the country in semi-urban and quasi-rural areas and about 19 million in urban areas. Nobody in the private sector was seriously looking at the rest of the pyramid of housing demand.
Medium jo family hoti hain wo high uske andar jo 40 lakh 50 lakh rupaye le nahi pati hain.
The problem is that the private sector has always looked at tier 1, tier 2 and maybe tier 3 towns. From our understanding, the demand gets more robust in tier 3 and tier 4 locations.
Chote shaharon mein gate 1 society aapko nahi milti, kuch even nahi milega, line nahi milega, you have to wait for 10 years 5 years for electricity.
Shahar mein rehte rahe, congested area hai, choti choti galiyan hain, ye bahar
There's this alley, you know, houses on both sides joined together. There's no control in the quality of construction. This is where the opportunity is. The challenge is to understand what is it that will sell over there.
By the time everybody was ready, he delivered his first project.
We are independent, expandable, affordable.
The concept of Meri Zameen, Mera Aasman is very prevalent.
Zameen nahi pata.
Zameen pata.
Chhat nahi milti. आदमी उसी एरिया में बंधा रहता है
जब इंडिपेंडेंट घर होता है तो हम ऊपर भी बना सकते हैं
Unless you understand the psyche or the emotion of the home buyer, you can not give him the right product.
जमीन हमें दे रहे हैं ये सबसे इसका अट्रैक्शन है
छत भी अपनी अगर हम चाहें तो वहाँ पर उसके ऊपर भी बना सकते हैं
छोटे अफोर्डेबल घर हर आदमी परचेज भी कर सकते हैं और मल्टीपल फैमिली के रहने के लिए देना बेस्ट होता है
टुडे दिस इज द इमोशन ऑफ द होम बायर
It's economical, it's affordable only because of the size. There's no compromise on overall quality.
A grade material use karte hain.
Sochi unka aisa hai ki better ho, bache na bache.
To Modi ji ki scheme aap logon ne pehle hi apply kar di.
So that is the game changing factor in this whole business. We give sustainable infrastructure.
It's a gated complex, paved roads, sewage treatment plant, you have solar lights, overhead tank is there, an underground tank is there for sure, 24 hours of water supply. There's a complete security system. Jeevan means life, Heath means happiness. They're living happy lives.
We've already delivered 400 houses in Bulandshahr. We're in the process of starting Muradabad.
It's a very incredible offer in this particular affordable housing segment. Good quality living, very hygienic living conditions.
We know the market, we know the customer, we know the product. We know how to complete it in 12 to 18 months.
Whatever a developer can do, we can do much faster. Work at 20 cities or 25 cities is no-brainer.
The longevity of this business is huge.
This is an expandable business, least risky, insulated from cycles.
I want to grow this business to a stage where we can deliver at least 100,000 houses in a year. 10 odd projects going on at a time. And each project should be at least 20 to 50 acres. If one starts doing it successfully, it's a very sustainable business. Look at the demand, look at the numbers. For our business, for our country, this is the future. This is the opportunity. Going down into this space, the time is right.